but the helmets are far from complete.
Yes, obviously, a helmet that had one of those cheap pieces is clearly going to have another one.
The Christian crosses have also been subjected to the same brutal treatment. Ripped from their mounts and mangled beyond recognition. The reason why the gold ends up buried while the ironwork goes missing remains a mystery. It might be that the treasure was simply buried by different people in different places.
Say there were six of these sacks. This one had the gold.